Hey people, welcome to my channel. So first of all, hope you're all staying safe at home and you know taking care of all the precautions that we're supposed to take care of. Now moving ahead with this video, how many of you at times feel that kaash humare paas you know different types ke blouses hote so that hum same simple sarees basically को हम डिफरेंट वे में डिजाइन कर सकते या रीस्टाइल कर सकते एज इन लाइक द वे यू ड्रेप इट. सो यू नो नॉट ऑलवेज दैट यू वांट टू गो अहेड एंड वेयर द ब्लाउजेस दैट यू मेड विद दैट साड़ी. देर आर टाइम्स व्हेन यू विश कि कोई और तरीका होता जिससे हम अपनी साड़ी को थोड़ा स्टाइल कर सकते और यू नो सिंपल येट ग्लैमरस लग पाते. सो दिस वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट दोज पीपल. नाउ in this video I've gone ahead and showcased six different ways of styling your sari with crop tops. There are different styles also, like the draping styles also that I've used. I'll be putting in an individual draping styles of that pretty soon. Now first of all, about this video, now I've used mostly cotton and georgette saris. And the blouses that I've used, I've bought all of them online, and the cotton sarees that I've used are also bought online. So anybody who wishes to buy any of these, you can just let me know. I'll just put in a link. My links for these products will all be there on my YouTube channel. So अगर आप में से किसी को इनमें से कोई भी चीज पसंद आई और आप चाहते हैं कि you also want to own that, so you can check out those links on my YouTube channel so that you can go ahead and buy it. And the other thing is, मैंने इसमें ज़्यादा accessories use नहीं की हैं, just a belt. I'm wearing flats in these, and for the simple reason that obviously not everybody can carry the heels. What is good for me might not work for you. So to make it neutral, I've used only flats, so that you know how it works out. So just go ahead and keep watch the whole video and let me know how you found it and which look you like the most. Thank you. Good day. Bye.